Ferris wheel and a merry-go-round.
Well, that's how this all started, at least a decade ago.
Oh, the grandkids, we have 13 grandkids. They just love seeing it every year, and we invite our friends to bring their kids and grandkids.
And now he's asked me over because I'm just another big kid he knows. He has 25 or 30 different rides and buildings and adds one or two every year.
So this is the new one. The parachute was last year.
I'm not sure you noticed, but it's pretty loud.
Can you turn it off?
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go. Yeah.
No, but what I was thinking is that you're not allowed to turn it on after 9 o'clock.
No formal curfew that he knows of. He starts setting it up around Thanksgiving. He does it himself. It takes about 3 days. If he gets help, it goes quicker. Everything goes pretty much in the same place every year. He has 250 little people characters, and they're all different.
I put the dog parade in there.
Don't you wish you could keep it up longer?
Yeah, I do.
And here's the deal. Everyone who sees this thing going just smiles.
I hope I never get too old to enjoy something like this.
Yeah, me either. Rick Wells, News on 6.